Thayer, give a second to catch his breath. 30 years, baby, this is what you'll look like. Well, maybe not. All right, Mitch
Steele. Maybe one day I'll look like you.
Oh, you look better than me, man. I know you're tired. That's a lot of weight to carry around.
Yeah, it is. First and foremost, thank each and every one of you for being here at the show tonight, coming out and supporting everybody. All these great competitors here, they're showing you guys every day what they are made of, their dreams, their goals, and giving it all they've got every day to be their very best. That's what we're all here for. I have spent my whole entire life doing what I love doing, following my dream, never stopping, never underestimating myself, because I took it totally upon myself to grind it out every day, follow my dream, and know that it was going to come true one day at a time. And now I get it. Be here and share it with all of you guys, Tim and the Craigs, for having me here at the greatest show here in the Northwest. And I couldn't be more happier than to be on the very stage I started clear back in 92, which was the 92 Emerald Cup. So, Brad, thank you for having me. Such an honor. Honor to have my family and friends here.
Where's the family? Right here, Steve? All right.
And my number one reason.
Oh,
support,
I know what's coming around.
Right here, this beautiful, amazing woman, Paige Anderson. I love you, baby. And back, all you guys have an amazing time. Enjoy the rest of the show and check out all the vendors back here. We have the greatest vendors here, bar none. This is the greatest show in the Pacific Northwest. I love you all.
The granddaddy, Steve Thayer, you guys. Double pulse, Steve. All right, looking good, Steve. There.